Welcome to
Boys Will Be Boys.
We are going to do go to Normanby Hall to check out the new park on our bike with a football. We'll meet you there. Bye.
Catch stunts in my 745. You drive me crazy, shorty. I need to see you and feel you next to me.
We are at,
so here at Normanby they've got a Go Ape. This is the junior trail, goes all the way up around the trees just here and then carries on further that way through the trees. I think at the minute it's shut for winter, I'm not 100% sure, but the boys would definitely like a go on this. If it was time to put in work, would you be down to ride? So the boys have decided to hide from us. They are somewhere around here where the trees are. First one to spot them. Daddy's gone off to find them. I think I spy somebody on the furthest tree. There's Zach.
Dreams. I'm staring at you trying to figure how you got in them jeans. If I was down, would you say things to make me smile? I treat you how you want to be treated, just teach me how. If I was with some other chick and someone happened to see, and when you asked me about it, I said it wasn't me. Would you believe me or up and leave me? How deep is our bond if that's all it takes for you to be gone? We only humans, girl, we make mistakes.
So here comes Zach now for a big skid.
How was that?
Good.
Yeah, nearly skidding into me.
I'm practicing for the skids on my road.
Can we see the skid mark? All right, Finley?
Yeah.
He's going to jump. Doing now, Zach?
Having some hula hoops from that big hill I went down. Yeah. It's called Take to Biking.
So now we're going to watch Zach cycle down a really steep hill. Are you ready, Zach? Go. Whoa! So we're just going to have a quick look at the bikes. This one's for Pat Thornton. Look how clean they are. Not.
I'm going to do the hula hoop challenge. So I'm going to put all of the hula hoops in my mouth for 10 seconds.
One. Two.
If I fell in love tomorrow, would you still love me? If I didn't smell so good, would you still hug me? If I got locked up and sent this to a court century, could I count on you to be there to support me mentally?
You gotta do anything.
So, I am gonna try the hula hoop challenge. Let's see how many I can do.
We've got four to beat. Four to beat, Zach.
Do you believe me when I tell you, you the one I'm loving? Are you mad cause I'm asking you 21 questions? Are you my soulmate? Cause if so, girl, you're a blessing. Do you trust me enough to tell me your dreams? I'm staring at you trying to figure how you got in them jeans. If I was down, would you say things to make me smile? I treat you how you want to be treated, just teach me how. If I was with some other chick and someone happened to see, and when you asked me about it, I said it.
Because you've got a lot bigger boys.
In my 745, you drive me crazy, shorty. I need to see you and feel you next to me. I provide everything you need, and I like your smile. I don't want to see you cry. Got some questions that I gotta ask, and I hope you can come up with the answers, baby. Girl, it's easy to love me now.
Could I count on you to be there to support me mentally? If I went back to a hootie from my bands, would you poop and disappear? Like some of my friends, if I was hit and I was hurt, would you be by my side? If it was time to put in work, would you be down the ride? I'd get out.
I'm putting salad to make this go round. Ready?
On them. Hey.
Going down.
Pull that thing, don't you?
Yeah, that's things. That thing, look. So, I am trying to get the it's really stinky. It's making a noise. Oh. Okay, some more sun. Send it back down.
I think you need somebody at the bottom just to pull it.
Yeah, well, you
put the sand in. Whoa!
You've got a share, haven't you?
What are we doing?
Hold on.
So where are all the boys? There's Finley. Say hello. Zach. Say hi, Will. All right. Where's Joe? Joe, are you there? Say hello.
We are our friends. We've got two friends. We didn't know they were here.
Who are they? Who's here?
Will, Frank, Joe, and Thomas and
hi, mate.
Oh.
Let's come round there. YouTube video. Oh, look. Hello.
Hi.
All right. Great.
Thanks for seeing you.
No, no. Keep warm.
So, hi, Will. Say something. Say hello.
Hi.
Hi. All right.
Yeah.
Yeah, you having fun?
Yeah.
Hey, boys. What's the best way to finish the day after being at Normanby Park all day?
Making pizza. Homemade pizza.
Well, so what have you got on your pizza, Finn, apart from a big pile of cheese in the middle?
I've got cheese, obviously, some ham.
Yeah.
I've got sausage, and I'm going to add some chicken on it.
Sounds good.
A lot of cheese.
Make sure you spread your cheese out, boys.
Okay. I am putting a lot of cheese like normal. And then I've put some cheese on it and some.
Sounds like a good idea, and we'll see them when they're all cooked.
Feeling me in the bed, if I use my tongue, would you like that? If I wrote you a love letter, would you write back? Now we can have a little drink, you know, a nightcap, and we can go do what you like. I know you like that. Like that. Girl, it's easy to love me now. Would you love me if I was down and out? Would you still have love for me, girl? It's easy to love me now. Would you love me if I was down and out? Would you still have love for me? Now, would you leave me if your father found out I was thugging? Do you believe me when I tell you you the one I'm loving? Are you mad cause I'm asking you 21 questions? Are you my soulmate? Cause if so, girl, you're a blessing. Do you trust me enough? They tell me your dreams. I'm staring at you trying to figure how you got in them jeans. If I was down, would you say things to me?